Welcome back to the Hockey Shop Source for Sports, where we've been rolling out a lot of new gear, Cam. Some of our audience, the ones that have been paying close attention, are going to be like, what the heck? CCM eFlex 5 5.9? I've seen this before. But what you haven't seen is the Source for Sports exclusive line. Cam teased it when we were at the rink testing out the 5.9 a couple months ago. And now we've got it in store. So it's time to go back over it. This is basically the second price point, and we've got the third price point, the 5.5.
Correct.
But a Source for Sports exclusive version with some special features that you won't find anywhere else. Let's just start with the 5.9 and let's start walking through those features.
All right. Let's start with the pad first.
Wrong pad, Kev.
Yeah, I know. You got a 5.5 there.
Not that bright.
That's okay. That's what I'm here for, to help you along. So, Source exclusive 5.9, SDC has called out on the website. What does that all mean? So, you're getting an upgrade in a couple features on the pad itself. One of my favorites, makes big difference, is actually the knee stack itself. So, this area and this area doesn't change. Center knee block, that's what changes. So with a harder HD foam knee block, it's a lot closer to actually what you would find on the eFlex 5 Pro pad itself. Not the exact same, couldn't go that far, but it's a lot stiffer, which is going to provide you more stability down in that butterfly and help support you, especially as your butterfly sliding, moving side to side, and sitting tall in your butterfly as well. Great upgrade, great feature. Really, really like it on the pads. I think it helps to give it a nice upgrade.
Probably a little more durability there too, in terms of it's not going to soften up and sort of shrink on you over time.
You're not going to have that foam compression that will happen over time as quickly.
I also noticed that you have the foam molded inner edge now. And is that on the 5.9 stock as well?
Correct, yes. It is still something you see there. So that stack itself doesn't change. Again, it's just that center knee block. So moving on. Another feature on the pad, it's definitely a nice call out and an added durability feature. So these strips of what is the speed skin, added at the bottom of your calf wrap itself. What that does, especially in an area where you see a lot of abrasion wear caused by the skate, even sometimes the Velcro, if it's a bit O2 overlap, will catch in that area. Just a nice added durability feature to stop that from being chewed apart. Something you're only going to find on our CCM SDC exclusive pads. Great upgrade. Two more things covered with the pad. One, all black isn't necessarily 100% exclusive. It's just one of our colors that we did go with. We have a few others, Boston, Toronto, Chicago, to name a few. White and black, especially in all white as well. Exclusive sizing in the 5.9. We went with a 1.5-inch thigh rise. It kind of covers the best of both worlds. Somebody who's still looking for a plus one should still feel comfortable with that extra half inch of size, depending on exactly where they're lining up. Somebody that was used to a plus two might be able to drop that little half size and still get covered in terms of for their overall sizing curve. So nice little upgrade when it comes to the pads. Those same features that I just talked about, with the exception of the 1.5 thigh rise, do drop down to the 5.5. The one note is that our intermediate pads for the 5.9 still follow the regular sizing curve.
So once you're into senior sizing pads, you get the extra half an inch at the top. Instead of stock plus one, it's plus 1.5. Source for Sports exclusive, along with the improved knee stack and the extra abrasion wear. Now that's the pad. I want to talk about the 5.9 glove. Because we've done this before, your Source for Sports exclusive includes something that, frankly, I think is a call out for the pro level product. I'm a little surprised you're able to get it in the 5.9, and that's in the palm, the D3O extra protection.
Have my shirt. You just explained all the best parts about it. I mean, a couple more quick highlights to it, but that said, the palm itself is definitely a huge upgrade. Well worth calling out, something we've done in the past with CCM, especially for those mid, and also that 5.5 glove does feature that same palm as well, brought all the way down into that price
point
series.
You got D3O in the 5.5.
That's correct. So definitely a great call out. Doesn't come in the junior, does come in the intermediate for the 5.9 in terms of for that D3O. That said, a couple other features that we decided to go with. You'll see 600 break, but single T. The reason why we did that, consistency of closure out of the box. We find, again, the gloves just tend to be a little bit more consistent in terms of that easier break-in period with them. And to us, you're still getting that nice wide presentation, especially when it opens up. So
we should say we just literally took this out of the bag and out of the box. So there's an example of what you're going to get in terms of closure in a 5.9 pad out of the box.
Exactly. Last quick call out, skate lace as well. Again, just for that nice clean look, as well as a bit more of that puck retention and absorption as you get that shot.
This is the bargaining power of Cam and the Source for Sports Group, just going out and finding all the little extra accessories that other people aren't getting and making sure they get it in your second price point pad. Blocker, anything different there on the 5.9 compared to the stock one on the Source exclusive?
So you have both of my blockers right there. So 5.9, 5.5, Senior, both are featuring the D3O finger that you do find in the eFlex 5 Pro blocker. So again, as pucks are kind of riding up that stick, just gives you that little bit of extra level of protection. Nice feature, not on the Junior, is available on the 5.9 Intermediate. So you will find it there. Again, same exclusive color zones, good overall feel. Blocker's not just a blocker. In this case, it is still a blocker though.
Not bad.
If that makes sense.
Nothing you say makes sense to me, Cam, but the gear looks pretty sick, so I'm just going to roll with it. What are we looking at price point here? We talk about this being a second price point. Obviously, there are elements in terms of, you know, you don't get the injection molded core. There are, you know, you're not going to be able to choose max rebound or control rebound foams in this one versus a pro. So there are things you get more if you order the pro model.
Correct.
But you're not sacrificing much here. How much are you saving?
So it pretty much equates to half, like said and done. So your pads are about half of that of what you would find in the Pro Series. Gloves pretty close to half. Same thing with the blocker itself. So basically what we recommend this series for, beer leaguers, kids that are transitioning, you know, even that high level midget kid that's still not quite done growing. So like still making that pro jump to a pro pad doesn't quite make sense. This gear is for you. Your Bantam kids, guys, again, going through all the way through tiering through their gear. You know, if pro gear doesn't quite make sense, this is definitely the next best option for sure.
Okay. And a whole bunch of options on the Source for Sports exclusive here at the Hockey Shop and thehockeyshop.com that you can't get anywhere else. About half price of a pro level pad. Now, we've got something that's actually even cheaper than that, because as excited as Cam is to sell you the new 5.9, he's got the previous generation still in stock, time to get rid of some, 4.9. This is the Flex 4.
But wait, there's more.
Oh, wow.
Last year's 5.9 SDC series on sale here at the Hockey Shop. Get them while they're still here. I'm starting to run low, but that doesn't mean I still can't get you fitted up. Great savings in terms of for price point. I still got the gloves, and yes, the gloves still come with the D3O palm. I've still got the blockers, and yes, the blockers do have that D3O finger. That's in the 4.9 series SDC. We still got them. We still have some inline product too as well. It doesn't feature the upgrades. Those are on sale as well. You can check them out at thehockeyshop.com here at the Source of Sports Hockey Shop. I kind of tried to say his line. It didn't quite work, but give me a call, 604-589-8299 or 1-800-567-7790.
I happen to notice this 4.9 is 33 plus two. So is it, were you plus twos last year on this versus the plus 1.5?
There were some different sizings between the two. We have changed that up to kind of condense things a little bit, a little few less SKUs, a little less on my job to order all this different product. Makes it a little bit simpler for the audience too as well.
I don't know if we're going to zoom in on this, but when I talked about sale, when you talked about the second price point being roughly half as the senior price point, yeah, knock another 30% off. This pad right now is $700 Canadian, retails normally at $1,000. And like I said, a lot of the features you'll find in the Pro Pad, in this case, for pretty much one third of the price. If you've got questions, ask Cam, find him on thehockeyshop.com, or as he said, call him in person, look them up on the website, drop by if you happen to live in the Lower Mainland. Your opportunity now to get the last of the 4.9 at a serious savings, or if you want to upgrade to the 5.9 in the new eFlex 5 and get your Source for Sports exclusives, he's got lots of those in stock right now. But like he said, they won't last long, so get in here soon.